Yeah. For many weeks I've been packing heat. Picture perfect, trying to spit a
call. Shots by Massive Shots.
Where can we find you on the social, bro?
Check my IG, Massive Shots. My Facebook, I go by Anele Web. But Massive Shots is where I usually drop my stuff. So look out for that. I'm gonna have more content coming through. So much, much more expected, fresh upgrades. You know how it is. I'm out here with my big bro, World Wide Web Podcast. Check out his YouTube page, World Wide Web, Wandile Web, Facebook, Wandile Web on Insta, TikTok. Make sure, IG too, your handle, drop it, we'll follow you. You know what I mean? It's a whole family out here. We're doing the most, baby. Let's go, World Wide.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we out here for the exclusive shindig. He's having an album launch and it's exciting times with my homies out here. What's the date? The 9th of September today. And yeah, man, I am so excited for today. With the homies Huge Thoracle, who's dropping an album very soon. I'll probably ask him what's the title of his album. And yeah, man, somebody else who might be dropping an album soon. Can we expect an album?
Shit, an album done.
Album mode. When are we gonna hear your album? He's dropping his debut album. And I think that's like 5 years after he got his first proper placement.
I think I'm always ready for an album.
It's all about, ready for
it's all
album.
About time and place. And you know, you need to drop an album where it has to be meaningful. I need to create the demand. I need to create, you know, I need to, and I only have one chance to, you know, get it right. You know, album debuts, dog, they stay with you. They stay with you, they live with you. And they the ones that you can't go wrong. So given the time and given the space and given the, not the space for me, but for me, not personally, but for me in the game.
Yes,
it's all about the right time. It's all about the right time.
What am
that's,
I here
that's,
for,
that's for debuts.
What am I here for?
What are you here for? To shout you out, bro. We're just saying we're out here at the DX exclusive.
Nah, nigga. I'm getting a kid that want to do it properly. Not now. Don't do this.
What's up?
Nah. I don't want to. Hey, man. I usually stay behind the scenes.
You usually stay behind the scenes. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is my fam, homie. I used to go by Bad Apple. He a legend out of the
underground, you know, best rapper alive.
Okay. Oh, yeah. So, this is the fam, homie.
Most honest rapper,
this is 60's
alive.
First official manager, right?
Yeah, this was my first official
shit,
manager.
Nigga, I'm still a manager. It's
yeah.
Great.
Yeah. Like, but everybody comes after him.
Yes, sir.
Everybody comes after him.
I'm that water they talk about.
For real.
And it's it
anyway,
is.
Look, this is seriously.
What's up? I'm in the studio,
out here in the rusty dusty, we're out here in the third for the exclusive album launch. It's about to happen. Thank you so much for the music once again, the exclusive. Thank you. The album dropped a solid rap album. Dropped official album merch. Dropped a documentary. Check that shit out.
I started making music when I was a kid. I was 13 and I started making music.
Got me in my zone now. Young King City told me sit up on the throne. Now it's your son.
I think I fell in love with hip-hop in general. Like, I didn't fall in love with music.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alcha. And yeah, man, we're about to get started. Excited. All right, my boy,
Keeper. Mare, dame la te chat en la voz. Rahub, Rahub. Yes, listen, listen, listen. I see YPS. I think we should rock. I think we should rock. Let's rock the proper. Fan favorite TV. I need YPS.
Kesmo Marciano.
I promise all my niggas I get it, it's on me. God, it's in my city, you know that we go eat. Whenever you need something, you know you can call me. I'm 10 toes deep, but I'm keeping it low key. I promise all my niggas I get it, it's on me. God, it's in my city, you know that we go eat. Whenever you need something, you know you can call me. I'm 10 toes deep, but I'm keeping it low key. I'm 10 toes.
This is the exclusive. I appreciate you guys coming out. Coming through. Shout out to the whole nine. You know it's mad love. Let's not get too emotional. It's the whole nine. It's family. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We're gonna keep playing the album. Like I said, the merch is on the table. The CD thing, the CD thing, everything and thing. Thank you so much for coming out. Shout out. Thank you guys so much. My name is The Exclusive with the whole nine. G-Bug Genius. Let's go.
Two more minutes to the light of your life that you've been looking for. Yeah, she looked me right into my eyes and said, you got a dream. I know this music shit is hard and shit ain't what it seems. Hey, but you taught me to believe and now I'm on the team. Plus you the greatest that your city probably ever seen. And plus the music that you make is just so therapeutic. And all that shit that you speak about, people going through it. So all this second guessing you doing is fucking stupid. I swear if I had your type of talent, I'd fucking use it. You about to lose it, fall a victim to your fucking demons. When everybody's showing love, you let the devil creep in. Fuck all that passive aggressive shit that you always preaching. We about to set alarm clocks for everybody sleeping. Trying to stay calm, but I know I ain't been good in a minute. I've been in studio, but my heart just hasn't been in it. And everybody's trying to tell me my focus is shifting. But how the fuck you expect me not to be acting different? Cause 2020 took me to a place I've never been. Dug at my critics cause I can't let them under my skin. My therapist say recovery's gotta come within. I'm patching up all the friendships that I was damaging. I was at the auntie's.
We're planning these ones. had a meeting of this kind of situation last year, this time. You understand? Talking about this album, talking about my album. And now, we are at the launch. So that means it's not hard work or fun. No matter what you are, it's like, really, actually. That's what I'm saying. I'm dropping my album in a month or two.
What we have so far is okay, unless you want me to go and get it.